Hello, fellow people. I will be showing you how to make the perfect grilled cheese. I just woke up, so... The cheese that you need? I gotta be quiet because the rest of my family is asleep. I wake up early. No, I don't wake up early. I wake up at like... 6 because of my school 6 schedule, and I'm just stuck on that timeline, so... My family is asleep. It's 7:28 right now. But I have to be quiet. The cheese you need is Munster. Then bread. Now, kids, if you're weird, like my brother, and like mayonnaise on your grilled cheese, you got a serious problem. Ew, who ate the top? Ew. Like, this part. Ew. It's freaking gone. It was probably my dad. And two cheese slices. I hate this part because there's freaking pieces of paper that keep it from sticking between all of it. And then put it. Don't worry, this is mine. Plus, I do wash my hands. Pop it in. Then put it in toaster oven. I'm trying to hold this. And then plug it up. If I can just like balance it, if I can do this while looking through this screen, I'm shocked. Okay, so then what you do? Right when you hear that sound, this light is on, and then you start seeing red from the little heat thing. That's when you know you're gonna be doing something good.
If you look closely, you can see red.
Yeah, now you're starting to see it. And I don't know how to freaking edit, so I'm just going to be filming this whole freaking time. I gotta reflip. Ooh, if you guys could smell that cheese. Kids, remember to clean up after yourself. If you keep wondering where I just went, trash can. Now you just wait. I kinda gotta fix the bread. And when you start seeing some crisp, and don't touch the red thingies, okay? Don't touch the red thingies. You can feel the top of the bread, but not all the way in, because more than likely you'll burn yourself. I burned myself. This is my original height. Totally not. I'm tall, child. I was taller than almost every boy in my class. My brother... He is shorter than every girl in his class. I have two friends. One of them goes like here. There's a rochacha. That thing, you see it? scared of bugs. No, no. Mm-mm. I just went to the freaking creek. Rochacha, I got a weapon. Don't try me. So, you just saw my fear of bugs, so.
Now I'm scared to walk over there.
I watched too many horror movies about bugs. So I'm gonna just, I grabbed this to try to squish it. I'm just cover this area so then the buggy cannot attack me. I'll try to freaking get my food before it freaking burns.
It's almost done. Yum. You take a mint. Be careful. I burned myself doing this. Hold up.
I'm really having trouble doing that. Mm-hmm. And my cheese freaking. Ooh, look at this. You see those lines? That shows that it cooked right.
Now, do we have any drinks?
My brother really drank all the Capri Suns. So, grab my food and slowly move this. Put it back. Now I'm off to my room. I hope you guys enjoy seeing me cook this and get terrified by a freaking bug. I'm gonna do a little crunch. What can hold up my tablet? Ask me how I'm holding this and like able to do this without my hands. This looks good. This is not how it's cooked, right?
Please like and subscribe. See you next time.